This is your district. And this is your district after gerrymandering. Any questions?